Hello guys, in this video I show you how to set up your iPhone or iPad if you're living with a vision impairment. We start off inside the accessibility settings, where we'll navigate to the display and text size setting. From here we have the option to increase our font size. This will make viewing text much easier across applications and the internet. We can also adjust how our screen displays. We can increase the contrast to make buttons stand out and make everything on the screen easier to see. Inside the accessibility settings, we want to enable the zoom feature. This will zoom your screen in. Use three fingers to double tap to zoom back out or move around the screen while it's zoomed in. This is perfect to use while navigating through apps because it works regardless of how the app is set up. I use it on Instagram here to demonstrate how it works, and you can see it works really well. Inside the accessibility settings, we want to enable the spoken content player. This will allow you to have the text on screen read back to you by just hitting the play button. Here's an example of how it works.
SEN 1116 follow 21HC 7 changes to Richo's rolling all Australian team flag of Australia.
Inside the accessibility settings, we want to enable the voiceover feature. The way this works is every button or area you select will be read back to you. If you want to select the item, you need to double tap the item to select it. Here's an example of how it sounds when you select an item.
Facebook. Double tap. Suggested for you. More options. Hide. SEN 1116 follow. 21 hours ago. Custom. 7 changes to Richo's rolling all Australian team. Flag of Australia. Matthew Richardson's rolling all Australian team after round 6. Send.com. Or